Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So today I'm back with another new exciting video. Today we are going to drive from Amritsar to Katra Vaishno Devi. So there will be something super exciting at the end of this video. So please do watch till the end. So friends, have you watched the last vlog? So if you haven't watched the last vlog, I will give the link in the description box below. So enjoy the beautiful road and the scenery of Jammu and Kashmir. किसी ने सच कहा है, जन्नत तो सिर्फ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर में है। So do travel to Jammu and Kashmir and explore everything. After reaching Katra, we have to register ourselves at YCR, which is also known as Yatra Registration Counter. Every Yatri gets its different slip. It is compulsory to register every Yatri. You can register yourself online also. So I'll give the link in the description box below. So are you enjoying the roads in heaven? Welcome to Katra. This is the hotel where we're gonna stay here for a night. Let's go in and take a room tour and explore the hotel. So I will give the link of hotel in the description box below. The staff over here is friendly and knowledgeable. If you aren't able to register yourself online, the staff over here can help you registering yourself. So work wherever you go. Good morning friends, so we have got up at 5:30 and right now we are moving towards Yatra registration counter for getting ourselves registered, and then we will buy a heli service ticket. We are moving towards a heli terminal which is at Katra.
You can buy heli service tickets online also. So it's on same website.
Jai Mata Di.
Let's grab some frappe at helipad terminal.
Like.